dress a tiny baby, which is so delicate and fragile? It's a question that keeps many future and new parents awake at night. As difficult as it may seem, it's not so hard to dress a baby. You just need a calm setting with no hurrying and comfortable clothes. The optimum clothes for a baby are made of cotton and are one size too big. It's easier to put them on and they can be used longer. At first, choose clothes with snaps along the whole length. This will make the task easier. Where do we start? Prepare a nappy and the clothes. A bodysuit, a sleeper, socks, and a beanie. Put the baby on the changing table. Apply a rash ointment on its bottom, and then put the nappy on. Slightly lift the baby's bottom and slide the nappy underneath. Never lift a baby by holding its legs. That could damage its joints. Put the bodysuit on, take one of the baby's hands, and gently slide the sleeve up the arm. Repeat this with the other arm. Fasten, and it's done. Now, take the sleeper. Put one sleeve on, roll the sleeper leg and grab its tip. Hold the baby's thigh at the top and put the sleeper on the foot. If the baby does not want to pull up the leg, you may tickle its belly. This usually works. Put on the other sleeve and leg. In the early days, put a beanie on after a bath. And put the socks on. They can be put on the sleeper. It's simple. Just stretch the open end of the sock and slide it over the foot. It's done, and baby's fully dressed.